The app generation feature in the Now Assist for Creator application empowers developers to create and edit applications on the Now platform through conversations in the Now Assist panel. Let's start by looking at the five phases of building apps with app generation. In the first phase, you chat with Now Assist for Creator in the Now Assist panel, describing the business processes you want in the application, such as objectives, user roles, workflows, and experiences. In phase two, Now Assist generates the application specifications. In phase three, it creates a preview of the app that you can review in the preview pane. If you want to make changes, stay in the conversation and keep editing. When you're happy with the changes, you direct Now Assist to generate the application and its components. In the final phase, you use ServiceNow Studio to verify the app and continue developing it per your requirements. Now, let's look at an example of generating an app. Jenny, a developer at Acme, needs to build an app to manage employee PTO. Jenny opens ServiceNow Studio and clicks the Now Assist icon to open the Now Assist panel. She selects Create an App. Now Assist asks her the purpose of the app. She answers that she'd like to manage employee PTO time, and she specifies the name of the app. Now Assist asks for further clarification of what data she wants to track. She's not sure, so she asks Now Assist for suggestions. It responds with the data that businesses typically track, like date of PTO type, and so on. As the conversation continues, Now Assist asks about the app users and the operations they'll perform. Now Assist may ask for clarification and suggest experiences that may be useful in the application. Now Assist then provides a summary of Jenny's choices so far and asks if she'd like to preview the app, make changes, or start over. Jenny selects Preview App and Now Assist generates the app, showing Jenny the app components it's created. She can choose to save and open the app, make changes, or start over. Jenny decides that she wants to add an additional requirement, so she selects Make Changes and describes the change she'd like. It looks good, so she decides to save it. The app opens in ServiceNow Studio, where she can review it further and make any changes. But rather than modify the app, Jenny chooses to hand it off to another developer, Taka, for editing. Delegated developers like Taka can edit existing applications in ServiceNow Studio. In this case, he opens the app to see what else it needs. He reviews the app's files and tells Now Assist what changes to make. He can modify the app by adding a time-off application report or an approval request form, for example. We've seen how Now Assist empowers developers to create and edit applications on the Now platform through conversations with generative AI. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.